instruction. You look like a Kamai.
That's right.
Kamai.
That's right. Kamai. That's right.
Yeah. So Deb was touching on this the other week. Let's do a simple one. He's coming at you, except I'm going to vector here. There's your first move. Yeah. Now next move is here. Remember, I'll have probably curled him up a little bit here. Yeah. So the next move is head back. Yeah. Alright! Yeah? You can't do this one for real, obviously. It's a fast strike. Yeah. So basically, this is coming on back and his head back. That's it. That's right. I can't do this. So here's one.
Fine. What about this?
Just go here, don't
worry. Right, you feel it falling on my iguashi catch. That'll damage your back.
Yeah? So these can be many applications. So for instance, you can jam the hit, she might punch again. What about this? Yeah? Can you see how I'm using my iguashi catch now?
That's just...
So, many things. All stances have many applications, and all actions have many applications. So I'm going to try that. So you get a kururunfa. He grabs here, yeah? So what I'd like you to do is get used to that. Yes, so that's one of your first moves, yes? So first move, you've stepped and done that. Now can you see his elbow is now there? So this now wants to come to here. Not here or here or anywhere else, but that's jammed. Now we're really jammed by him. Pull him a little bit. Drive that. There. So that's the next move. This thing comes up nice and high. And that's going to break that, yes? Let's assume that you snapped his leg, but as he's falling, it takes another punch at you. But, you know, you can go boom, boom, boom. The legs you get.
Yes.
So the move in your kata is that. And that, as you can see, more or less. Same side, yeah? So there, boom, boom, punch, boom, and boom.
Sorry, I just slapped it.
But there, strike the zubo up there on the top of the arm, bang, break the leg. Okay. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.